Hi, Richard, how about your initial reaction to the deal?
Well, it was a little bit of shock just because there's been so much going on in the NBA, especially in Houston, even in Brooklyn. But my thing is this. This team is in a very, very good spot. You know, obviously, the way Kevin has been playing, you know, since he's come back from having to miss time with COVID protocol. But this is a team that they need to build into something. You still have a brand new head coach. You still have a lot of moving pieces. But whenever you get an opportunity to get one of the best players in the NBA on your squad, you make that move and you jump at it. And I think it was a very, very good move for the Nets.
Well, take a look at the exact trade and how it broke down. Ended up being a four-team deal with the Nets acquiring James Harden. Houston ends up with Victor Oladipo, Dante Exum, Rodion Skurutz, four first-round picks, three of them from Brooklyn, four first-round swaps, all of them from Brooklyn. Cleveland gets Jared Allen and Torian Prince, and Caris LeVert ends up with some talent around him in Indiana, where LeVert could really flourish, as well as a second-round pick going to Indiana. You know, Michael, I know that Nets fans, they have these conflicting emotions right now because there's incredible excitement. We know it's a Stars league. You put another top five player on this Brooklyn team, you think title. But you also have heavy hearts because you feel a certain way about Caris LeVert, Jared Allen. They were part of the foundation that built you back to this point. And then also, you know, you have some fear about deja vu with the treasure trove of picks you just sent away. And so, you know, certainly James Harden is something to be very excited about, but I think there's also some curiosity as to the price that you had to pay, especially for a guy who was yelling to everybody that he wanted out.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Before, you're talking about a Paul Pierce and a Kevin Garnett joining a Deron Williams. Here you're talking about a James Harden, baggage from this season, whatever you want to call it, okay. Fit questions, okay. But a James Harden joining a Kevin Durant who hops out of bed and has 30 and 8, mm-hmm. And then a Kyrie Irving when he returns to the lineup. So it's a different situation in my mind. Hefty price tag for sure, hefty price tag. But where these guys are in their career, if there's a buy-in, the payoff could be huge, more so than obviously than what we saw in that trade in 2013. All right, you